too close! You'll be ripped to shreds!
Yeah, thanks! I know what a chainsaw can do! It's all yours. Take that, you piece of shit! Did that do it?
I think he's down.
I am not good with using.
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Got it!
Shut up!
Roger.
You got it. Before and you're still bleeding? I'm impressed. Roger!
I get a kick out of this.
Carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
But I also don't need so many rounds of this.
Roger!
Let's go!
Chang is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worried about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine, okay?
Oh.
Is that you?
Jesus Christ!
Watch out! This day is never gonna end, is it?
Rick won't give up.
Pardon me for hitting you in your way.
Let's hope it sticks. Found us another boat.
I just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Jesus Christ!
We would not be making hairpin turns like that.
What the hell was that?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life. Over there! That's the rendezvous point!
Cool.
Worst boat ride since the Titanic. Shit! Sherry!
Jake! Yes. Almost. All right. We'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection. Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.
Got a little bit better, at least. Accuracy was a B rank this time instead of, you know, like, epic failure. Okay. One more chapter to go.